Hey, what's good, y'all? Back here with another video, and today we are going to be doing kind of like an experiment, maybe a test, a review on this new product I came across called Just Suede. Supposedly, it's a good suede cleaner for shoes, for kicks, sneakers, boots, etc. I bought the kit. They had a sale going on, it was 50% off. This is no way sponsored of any course, of any sort. Sponsored. I'm honestly gonna give it a full-on review, let you know if it's worth your money to cop. So this is the kit that it comes with. It's called NU Life Kicks, New Life Kicks. Bring dead kicks back to life. That's what they're saying. Will be the test of that. I have some suede sneakers, and I guess that you're supposed to be cleaning suede a different type of way than just with like the regular old suede. So it looks like you get this. You get their card here, Akeem. I don't want to mispronounce your name wrong, so that's his phone number there. If you guys wanted to contact them, if this product is for you can follow them on all their social medias right there. If it's worth the, if you see the value in it. So first step off, we got is a, let me get the right words for this. This is the four-way suede brush, something I've never seen before. It looks like you got four different tools. So you see the hog or the brash brush there. If you're familiar with that one there. So you get this guy here, which is pretty tight. Let's see, you get a suede eraser, double-sided suede eraser, branded with there. Let's see, you get a nylon brush here. Nylon brush, pretty dope, pretty dope. Can never have too many brushes. Looks like we have a hog hair brush. Is this one? I'm not first mistaken. This one here is the brass. This is the brass brush, I believe. This is what it is. What the box shows there. This is the brush. The brass. It does come with a microfiber towel, which is dope. Don't have any of those, ironically. I do, but they're for my screen. And this is their solution. This supposedly is the juice. This is what makes this kit. Came out to like, I think regular price on it's like $40, but it came out to like $29. It was like 50% off their deal. So it shows all their directions there. But supposedly that's the juice there. That's what's gonna bring these kicks back to life. So this setup here supposedly is what's gonna bring back. We're gonna go ahead and try it out with the rookies. As you can see, these boys are just clean. They're just faded. My boys are super faded. I guess that's from loss of color. I don't know if the camera's showing up too well. They're just super faded. We're gonna go ahead and give these a shot. See it. They do need a quick cleanup. As you can see, the toe box there is a little, have seen some better days, got some marks. So we're gonna go ahead and put their product to the test. Average consumer, let's see if it's worth it though. Alright guys, we're back. So we're gonna go ahead and do a cleanup on the rookies of the year one, the rookie of the year ones. We're gonna see if we could bring back these kicks, see if we can get the color somewhat back into them. So what I seen step one was to unlace the shoe. So again, hey, young Metro, I don't trust you, I don't go shoot you.
DJ Eskimo City, the coolest DJ on the motherfucking planet.
All right, now the shoe's unlaced. Pre-treat it with this guy here, the eraser. You're going to want to hit it first with the eraser, then dry brush it off with the nylon. Then we're going to hit it with this guy, and we'll just follow the steps that they have. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and pre-treat. It's my first time using an eraser, so let's see. Hey, the money counting on me, baby, how you love that? Time up, baby, how you love that? Got a money count on me, baby, how you love that? Got bottles on me right now, how you love that? I'm dripping on them, baby, how you love that? I'm dripping on them, baby, how you love that? I'm dripping on them now, how you love that? I'm dripping on them now, how you love that? I'm dripping flavor, you just a traitor. No sports agent, I am a player. I'm at the Four Seasons like I'm on vacation. Tryna count some paper every day I wake up. I can't get no sleep, I'm running these bands way up. Alright, as you can see, I went ahead and used the eraser from this mess. You can see all the eraser crumbs. But I went ahead and gave it that. So then next thing it says is to dry brush it. Alright guys, now we're back. Now we're gonna go ahead and hit it with the brass brush. Times on my feet getting laced up. Hublot wrapped around my wrist, it's perfect timer. Hublot wrapped around her wrist, I'm trying to find her. I got fine bitches on me just like China. Here's your chance for you to prove it, girl, line up. Ain't no pressure, got a Draco busting diamonds. If you care about her, put her in designer. DJ Esco. So they wanna taste of the high life. So they wanna taste of the high life. Tossing up right now, how you love that? We tossing up right now, how you love that? Gonna hit it with that hog hair brush. On the bar, how you love it? We came in VIP, how you love it? We came in VIP, how you love. All right, guys, now we're gonna get on to the next step, and we're actually gonna treat it now with the Just Suede here. The directions are on the back there if you want to take a look. Step one is to always shake it, make sure you shake it all, because now we're gonna actually gonna go ahead and treat it. Got a money count on me, baby, how you love that? I'm dripping on them now, how you love that? Firing automobiles, spinning these wheels, yeah, yeah, yeah. Take the top of a seal, take the top of a seal and blow it. Bring me some Cody, I want it. Bring me some bars, I want it. I got a feeling she want me. We're gonna go ahead and it says to work it in. I want her. So they want a taste of the high life. Now we're back here, and as you can see, the shoe actually does look like it has some color back into it. As you can see, this is the original boy. It does show a little bit of color. It did retain some of its color back. Once you do spray that on, let it sit and let it air dry, it does get that stiff again. But no worries, you're gonna use this guy here, this weird little brush, and you're gonna go back over it again, and then we're gonna use the brass brush on the back end, and we're almost done. We're gonna add some more sauce to it, and then once it completely dries, it should be done to go. So let's get back into it. Like the trip, you wanna trip, you know we trip. I'm dripping on them, baby, how you love it? Now we're gonna go ahead and use the brass brush on it. So let's get into it, get it softened in. Keep watching! Is to spray it, and I want to make sure we shake well. This is the final one. Let's see. I deserve an N1. Okay.
Rockin' so the market and I'm getting it, ain't it obviously? You a bitch, you a hoe, that's just my philosophy. And I'm known to kick it like the captain of a soccer team. Billie Jean, red leather, same color, red lobster. And she brainwash you, head dog. I'm be fresh as hell if the feds watch. I'm be fresh as hell.
Also, side note, if you don't think I'm really testing this product, I am putting out a pair of Travis Scott furs. See if I can bring back the color on these guys. This is what they look like beforehand. More like a baby blue, which I'm not a really saddened by it. Like, I like this baby blue. I think it's pretty kind of dope. It's like a light blue. Still has the motion in the ocean and all that. I'm just trying to see if I can get these back to like that Travis Scott blue it's supposed to be. So yeah, just so if you think I'm not really using it on anything of value, I am.
So we're back here for a full day, and these are the shoes now that they fully dried. As you can see, the color has come back to it. Had to do a few applications of the spray on it to get it to this color, I'm not gonna lie, but it overall did what I wanted. This is what the color looked like before, very vague, as you can see. So what I can say from this stuff here, it does work. It works pretty well. If you follow the steps, and just depending on the types of shoe, you're gonna get different results. So overall, it worked pretty well. I cannot knock it. It's a pretty good product. I would have thought it. Now I gotta hit this other shoe to get it to looking like the other one. But yeah, guys,